Hi guys, Tanya's here, and I have a question for you. Do you like traveling? I personally love traveling, but to be honest, I don't really like all those tourist places. And do you know why? Because you get ripped off over there. Seriously, everything is so expensive, you definitely overpay. And did you see those prices in gift shops, you know, where you buy like souvenirs and stuff to bring home? Like you can pay like $20 for a simple magnet. I think it's a ripoff. Anyway, our lesson is not about that. It's actually about this phrasal verb that I just used. To rip off. To rip off. So if I say that I paid $20 for this magnet and they ripped me off, does it mean that they charge me too much? That doesn't mean that I paid too much money? Yes. So the phrasal verb to rip off means to cheat someone by charging them too much money. Okay? So let's give you some more examples. We got ripped off buying our new car. The agency ripped me off. So you can also use this word as a noun. So if you use it as a noun, you're gonna make sure to use a hyphen between rip and off. Okay? You can just say it's a rip off.
$18 for this? What a ripoff!
For example, don't eat in that fancy restaurant. It's a ripoff. You're gonna pay like $20 for a simple salad. That's your lesson for today, guys. I hope you like it. Make sure to practice what you've learned and make your own sentences and write them in the comments below. All right, have a good day and don't get ripped off.